美国总统特朗普和第一夫人梅拉尼亚祝美国人圣诞快乐，并赞扬了急救人员、服务人员和医务人员拯救生命和抗击新冠病毒的努力。特朗普在12月24日圣诞前夜发布的一段预先录制的视频中指出，美国正在提供数百万剂新冠病毒疫苗。他表示，这些疫苗将很快结束这场大流行。目前，特朗普正在佛罗里达过圣诞节。
The President and I want to wish every American a very Merry Christmas.
During the sacred season, Christians celebrate the greatest miracle in human history. More than 2,000 years ago, God sent His only begotten Son to be with us. An angel announced the birth of our Lord and Savior to humble shepherds. He said, I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all of the people.Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger. At Christmas, we thank God for sending us His Son to bring peace to our souls and joy to the world.
As you know, this Christmas is different than years past. We are battling a global pandemic that has affected all of us. Yet,Through this great challenge, we have been inspired by the kindness and courage of citizens across this country. Teachers have worked extraordinarily hard to keep our children learning. Students have delivered groceries to elderly neighbors. Communities have found new ways to stay connected to one another. Courageous first responders, doctors, and nurses,have given everything to save lives. Brilliant scientists have developed treatments and vaccines.
We are delivering millions of doses of a safe and effective vaccine that will soon end this terrible pandemic and save millions and millions of lives. We're grateful for all of the scientists, researchers, manufacturing workers, and service members who have worked tirelessly to make this breakthrough possible.It is truly a Christmas miracle.
During this wonderful time of year, we also give thanks for the brave and selfless Americans who keep us safe. We are forever grateful for the men and women of law enforcement and the heroes of the United States military.
In this holy season, we thank God for His infinite love.And we pray that the light of His glory will forever shine on this magnificent land. On behalf of Melania and the entire Trump family, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.